The BITS Pilani Work Integrated Learning Programs M.Tech Cloud Computing provides a healthy mix of class lectures and experiential learning programs. The demos, hands-on labs, and assignments are enabled on public cloud-based environments. Participants are individually provided credits to access various cloud services that are part of the labs or assignments in a course. These services range from virtual machines, container clusters, to object storage, databases, and machine learning APIs so that one can learn how to build and manage end-to-end applications. The participants are exposed to a hands-on approach from various aspects. For example, from a cloud platform builder's perspective, they can use open source code bases and tools to build a cloud platform on a set of virtual machines. From a solution builder perspective, one can get to play with Kubernetes clusters, API gateways, serverless options, databases, to practically experiment with various cloud building blocks of a public cloud platform. Participants can experience a data migration project where they take a legacy data warehouse and design an on-cloud version, for example, using AWS Redshift. There are project-oriented courses where students take a real business problem and build an end-to-end cloud-native solution throughout the semester using various cloud services, including AI/ML APIs. For example, they can build a cloud-native cognitive application prototype for a contact center use case. Participants can explore the various security options, example, key management, virtual private cloud, firewalls, provided by the lab environment to implement security for their solution. They can use the DevOps tools available on the cloud platform to deploy and manage the solution that they create. A key aspect of cloud solution architecture is to understand cost and return of investment. Participants can use cloud cost calculators and the actual vendor billing plan options to experiment with cost optimization of a solution. Overall, M.Tech Cloud Computing provides a great opportunity to complement the fundamental academic concepts participants learn in class lectures with implementation experiments using specific cloud vendor services.